Getting ready to go right away. This is Sorry Tiger here, guys, by the way. We got Pikachu Libre versus Weavile. Two very small and cuddly creatures. Kinda. One could electrocute you, one could stab you with ice claws. Weasels and mouses. That's what this game's all about. Weasels and mouses. Alright. Coming to you from Peach Bear's point of view right now. She's just waiting on the traps right now. Not a bad idea. Oh, it does get hit by that. Paper Sack will go in for the back of Y. Not bad. Fury starts massive damage. Keeping Ace from the corner. Just Ace just walks up and grabs. Just no fear there. Lands her on the wall, putting her below 400. Charges up the homing attack. Not completely, though. See if she can psych out Paper. Tries to go for a grab. Doesn't realize that that is an Oki. That is there to hit you on right there. Is able to shield from the quick attack. Just calls in the Sylveon defense up. Looks like hits that icicle crash. Not thinking about it. Calls in the Dragonite. Tries to throw out a wild. Tries to throw out this charge real quick. Paper mistimes her grab, and Pikachu Libre will be able to get hers. Libre goes in for a burst really quickly. Be seeing first every round from these guys will help because they can show the same lowest amount of synergy. 150 CC. So Paper takes the first round. But H-Bear definitely showing that she is not free anymore. I've been hearing she has been practicing a lot. So. Double teams into the jump. Does get hit by that jump X. Tries to grab the Oki again. Unfortunately, that won't work. Watch out for that. Dragonite will get blocked. Both characters activate first. Weavile kind of hanging in the air right now. Oh, that will miss. And put her in an ice trap. You guys can just come right in and hit her burst, hit his burst right away. A little bit of scaling due to the getting hit by the trap. Runs into a trap, but actually just bounces away from it. Probably jump right before getting hit by it. Just kind of saved it. Just kind of weaving in and out of the traps right now. That's really cool. Walks up and gets a grab. Gets powered up. As per usual with grabs. Nice grab on the Oki. Punishes the follow-up. It is not a block stream. Nice electro web reaction there on the counter. Powered up, losing speed, and doing a ton of damage, giving her an attack buff as well. And the two charge-ups. Now, ooh, this is her burst again. And that'll do. Weavile takes the first game. One thing that H-Bear does need to be wary of are those Oki setups. Weavile has two really good Oki setups on in gameplays. And both times Weavile has tried to do that. Pikachu Libre ends up just grabbing. Just taking even more damage. If you come to watch us again, just remember that. You need to respect Oki as much as possible. Kinda have a lot of respect goes into this game. There you go. May have hurt me. Tries to go for a grab, but Weavile will jump away. Tries to grab again, but will slide the victory for it. Another example of a bit of an Oki on landing. Is something Paper is very efficient at doing. It's just like perfect open setups. And slides right into the trap, just barely. I know the pain. I know the pain of those traps. They're not fun. Calls in the burst. Libre will shield it. Tries to go for a wild charge, will miss though, but she doesn't get punished for it. Does get punished for letting go of her shield though. Paper will combo to the finish. Sushi Libre gets past Weavile's traps, but Weavile just comes back around behind them. You gotta be quick with those traps. And Weavile's just gonna go onto the other side of them. She's trying to counter right now. Just see if she can hit anything. Tries to hit a vulnerable thing, just barely doesn't work though. Dragonite coming in. Don't respect that. Tries to go for Electro Whip, thinking that she was gonna come in. No, Weavile is just zoning Chiribre out right now. Gets a taunt in. Her synergy is gonna be weakened if she's able to get into it. Gets the grab on the wake up. Mage Bear, pretty bad deficit right now, but. Ooh, double teams past the trap. Arms aren't long enough for the grab. Good thing is she's not gonna punish right now. It's a homing attack in. Chu Libre calls in her burst, right? It's good that the synergy. Oh, is that gonna hit? That does connect! And that does less hits too. That's gonna, I mean, it's probably not gonna do as much damage. Wow. Still does a ton of damage. Almost evening things out, giving her an attack and defense. That homing attack will hit. Doesn't have any more chances. Bringing it down to 49. Resetting the defense buff, gets a grab in. And low health. Tries to go for another grab. He didn't counter the second hit. Oh, and barely not enough HP to last for the timeout. Paper will take this 2-0.